Daytona 500 is about to start. It's a historic race. Imagine Monday Night Football at 200 miles.